And every one of us who may listen to this message later, we must admit we have weaknesses. We must identify those weaknesses. It might be yelling, screaming, shouting. It could be drugs, gambling, whatever else. It could be adultery. It could be so much more. Identify your weakness within yourself. Promise Allah you're going to work on it and start now. That's success. True success is when you are moving closer to Allah.